Welcome back, all. In Midday Gardens, and here to stay, at least until all the Midday Garden levels are done, and then I move on to the next area. But yeah, I mean, you know, gonna start off with Icy Peak here. I'm just gonna grab myself these jammies here first, though. Icy Peak is gonna have. Ooh, wait. Ooh, egg! Free egg! But yeah, it's gonna have ice. I don't like ice. I figure I get it done and over with, and then I won't have to deal with ice. How you doing today? Oh, you do not want to talk. Okay, it's fine. Wow, it's going wild. Oh, I remember these shenanigans now. I'm not about the shenanigans. Those little things that'll carry those TNT boxes at me and wallop me.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing.
You haven't been able to hit a damn thing all morning. What were you doing all morning? Oh, these don't arc. These go straight out. Okay. Well, I'm sure there will be a way over there eventually. Yeah, I think that covers what's all in this area. Does this just send me over there? That'd be pretty handy. Oh, wow. And I guess it's pretty useful to come over and see that there's something behind there, but I also can't imagine it being too difficult to just find my way there. Right, the lift is down. The lift would be handy, but we don't have the lift. And also, all your gunshot was snowballs, Mr. Rhinoc. What do you expect to do with a snowball? I had cows shooting lasers at me in the last game. You have a snowball gun. Also pretty slow, if I'm gonna be real with you. Okay, so this room looks good. Uh-oh. These are a little dummies I don't much care for. Just go nice and slow. Scooch you away. There we go. What? Was that a snowball gun or was that something else? What hit me in the air? I don't know. Sorry, champ. If I gotta put up with TNT boxes on the ice, so do you. Oh, he's shooting more than one. Okay, snowball gun. I'll give you a point there. That's a fair tactic. Oh, there's an egg over there. Oh god, and I just lit a rocket at it. Okay. Good, the egg is fine. Can you imagine? Just sets off a rocket, blows the egg to smithereens. Well, I guess I'll be bringing one less egg back. Uh-oh. Okay, just gotta. There we go. Getting up to that, I don't think I can do quite yet. Getting over here, I can. As I fail. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's cool. It's great. It's cool. I just gotta remember to do the little hop. There we go. There we go. There we go. And it would be nice if I could get up to this thing, but yeah, I don't think I can. I think I gotta go like up there first to get over. Oh no. You took out more friend than foe, my dude. That's fine. That's fine. You get your hit in. You get your yucks. No. Oh. Not cool. Free egg. Maynard. Is this. Wait, can I still not get over there from here? I thought there was more of a pathway around. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, there's no path coming around here. Wow, why did I think. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Yeah, and I can't stand on that. Not that that would give me a tremendous amount of boost. Well, I guess there should be another way around to find. Whoops. Where it is, though, no clue. And I swear there was some ice skating challenge. So maybe that's coming up in this room here. Yeah, maybe that's one of those. Cannon fodder. There we go, got that. And this other bird, this is gonna be tricky. Oh, nice. Good, 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 good. Oh, I probably have to go back this way. I'm probably not going to make it the other way. Did I just. I did not. I did. A glimpse of money bag. Wow. Easily least favorite Joe Schmo over here.
Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show. I always.
Yeah, I'll buy your ice show ticket. Show. Buy things. Hello.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, will you please help me perform my ice dance? These. Thanks. Let's go.
It'd be nice if I could get the camera to zoom out a bit so I could see who's all approaching fast. Oh! See?
That's okay. It didn't hurt as much as it looked.
Now I feel bad. Maybe it didn't hurt as much as it looked, but that doesn't mean you should get hurt. Because these Rhynoc hockey players don't. Oh, see, I bet you I could have noticed that door open earlier. And you and no one else, right? Okay. Ugh, I get dizzy doing this if I keep spinning around looking, but how else am I supposed to know if someone's coming? God. Don't you guys realize this is futile? Hey, it's gotta be it, right? Your show's done, right? I think that was a curtsy. I think we're good.
We did it! That was my best performance ever! I guess one of the judges didn't like it, though. He threw this egg at me instead of a rose. Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
Maybe. So we still have the mystery of how to get up in that. Oh,
I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges.
You're one of the judges for tonight's performance, huh? I wonder if you were the judge who was supposed to throw the egg. Maybe I was supposed to hear that dialogue before I went in. Okay, I do not know what the point of this over... Oh, stairs. That's what the point of this over here is. Okay. Oh, is this an... Is this a... Oh, this is. This is. Okay. Well, hopefully... Oh, thank God. I'm like, no, I'm gonna fall. Betty. Uh-oh. Okay, oof. You can only imagine how much harder this track is going to be to keep track of where everyone all is. Oh, goodness. This definitely isn't the right track. But maybe it can get me to the right track? Oh, God, I don't know where I'm going. Hey, there you are. Okay, I found you. You are definitely going that way. Oh! Oh, you're on that one, though. That's the one thing is, like, I'm noticing I keep jumping ahead of them on jumps. Like, I've almost got to stop myself, but then quickly start up again just to, like, cause a quick delay. Oof. Yeah, I don't know how I'd... Ooh-wee. Did you go this way? I can't even tell. I don't even know which way you went, bud. Oh my God, where'd he go? This way? Aha! There we go. Nice. Get the scout. Okay, now there definitely was a... I saw some jimmies kind of hidden in the mix. Wait, what's going on? I don't know what happened there. Not at all. Okay, if I go this way... Okay, that's what I saw the one time. But there's also something else over here, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, big glidey. Okay, so there was that. And then I swear there was like a little house that had a portal for me to go into. I guess it doesn't like... Oh, wait, yeah, I was over here. Or is this how I got in? This is 100% how I got in here. Okay. Well, I can check the guidebook. Find Doug the polar bear, so that's finishing out the level. And then the one by the rocket I'm still trying to figure out. Yeah, so there shouldn't be any more in here. I should be good. Oh, and this is probably my way over, isn't it? Oh, you're gonna go around the mountain. I hope this is the right height. There, good, 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 good. Oof. There is a 100% chance I've been there already, so this is all that I need here. Yep, this is it. This is the round. This is the way around. I think no matter what, I'm gonna have to make my way around like that again, because I need to break this too. You're telling me to go up, Sparks? Okay, well that's a good sign that there's no more down here. Oh wait, and I never got the lift in order. Oh god damn it, I really do have to like all the way around. That's my bad. I should have lifted. I should have not Ubered. Oh well, I guess the jog back isn't too bad. Nope, not what I want, not what I want, not what I want. Now give me egg.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can...
Chet, you betcha. Oh, so Doug... Your friend was like seriously worried about the whole Ryak situation. What the heck's wrong with you? Oh, it's a gondola, not a lift. Okay, well. Okay, and this should be last set of jammies, last egg. And then no more ice. Which, honestly, in this level wasn't that bad. I can't complain. Really. That wasn't all the jammies. Son of a gun, Reese. Okay, Sparks. Where am I going? That way? I don't know what's behind that wall, Sparks. I guess I could take the gondola up now that I'm over here. Okay, I guess I can take the gondola up now that I'm over here. So is it up here, Sparks? Down. Oh wait, is it in this? It so is in here, isn't it? I must have missed some jimmies. Alright, there we go. It was behind a big ice block wall that I didn't see at all. But yeah, we did it. Alright, oh.
We should should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it.
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Well, hello, Sparks. Yeah. Alrighty, that's probably where I will call it here today. Depending on how much of this gets cut out, maybe it's a shorter episode, maybe it's not. I don't know. But next time, I'll probably be hopping into... I'll probably go to Enchanted Towers over here, just so I don't forget about it. But, yeah, we got the... After that, 1, 2, 3, 4... Oh, you know what? No, here, let me do this real quick. I get an egg out of it. Might as well. Got that broke. That broke. That broke. And yeah, I don't necessarily know where that. Oh, there's the last one. Matt. Matt, you're such a performer, you. And why doing that got me an egg? I don't know. No clue. I don't think we're given an explanation, but hey, we did it. All right. Anyways, thank you for all watching, and have a good one. Bye-bye.